Citing China's National Development and Reform Commission, Reuters reports that a new policy will ban plastic bags in all major Chinese cities, such as Shanghai and Beijing, by the end of 2020, and in all Chinese towns by 2022. Markets that sell fresh produce will be exempt until 2025. Restaurants will be banned from providing single-use straws by the end of this year, while takeaway food services will not be allowed to provide single-use utensils by 2025. China aims to reduce single-use plastic consumption in its restaurant industry by 30% in the next 5 years. Other plastic items, such as plastic courier packaging, will be phased out by the end of 2025. China also stated that the production and sale of plastic bags thinner than 0.025 millimeters, as well as plastic film for agricultural use that is less than 0.01 millimeters thick, would be banned.